solid is intact. So I have to show all these base edges, namely AB, BC, CD, DE, EF and AF by dark lines. And friends, the portion between the section plane and the base is intact. That is, on OD should have this length, and on OC and OE should have this length. So these portions are also retained to be shown by dark line or visible line. So friends, this portion 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 with this base will represent the development of P, the lateral surface of the lower part of the